Yeah, we live. All right.
Okay.
Let me just check things here. All right. Hello, y'all. So welcome to another stream. It's been a few since the last stream, but yeah, I've been making Let's Plays more instead of streaming, but yeah, just depends on my mood, I guess. But yeah, today we're gonna paint these Warhammer figures. So I got the, let me just get the box here real quick. Okay. A few days ago, I got the Warhammer Space Marines Inferno Squad, you know, pretty basic beginner kit. I'm a beginner. This is like the first few times I'm doing this. I've never painted miniatures before this, but I did a pretty swell job, I think, so far. I don't have all the paints yet. Still gotta buy some, but these are the boys I made so far. I made two already, and yeah, I'm pretty much a beginner, so yeah. Except the building portion, you know, I built Gundam stuff. But yeah, again, I'm missing paints, but that's okay, because they look pretty good already. This is the first one I painted. And yeah, I'm just waiting for more paints to come in. But yeah, we're gonna paint one or two today. We're gonna paint this one or this and this one, but I feel like I put too much primer on this one. He looks a little shinier than I'd like. I don't know why. this guy's fine, not super shiny. This guy is just super shiny. I don't know why. But yeah, I guess depends on if I'm tired or not. Also, I still do have to build some over here. I still got three Space Marines left to build, so maybe I could do that now as well. But yeah, here's the stuff I built. The other guys. But yeah, I think this hobby is more on the painting, less on the building. But I don't mind, because painting is actually really fun. I'm having a lot of fun with it. But yeah, still unpainted. Oh yeah, I used primer. I already said that. Used primer, haven't primed these three yet. But yeah, I used this primer. Plastic primer. Adhesion primer. Hope that's good. There's no paint on it, so it's just clear primer, and that's kind of hard to tell, but so far it's been doing okay. I haven't tried scratching it off. I don't know. But I'll try a better primer next time. Anyway, let's just go paint. We're gonna paint one first. I'm just gonna put this here. Also, this guy has no helmet on, so he's gonna need some skin paint. Just a little bit. I'll probably paint him last, or not paint him at all. We shall see. Okay. Here's the paint. I use the most common Warhammer paint, made by Games Workshop as well. Citadel Colors. Yeah. I also got some glue over here, but they're actually push fit figures, so I don't really need the glue yet. Just in case, you know, I buy more models that aren't push fit, need glue. But yeah, these are the only paints I have. I don't have them all yet, so yeah, just gotta wait. And okay, let's start, I guess. Some brushes I use. Favorite castle, very kid-like. very kitty paintbrushes, but it works. This one too. Actually, I think I'll go with this one. This one's a bit too big. Then this one is for the metallic stuff. Did I use this one? Oh yeah, I did. Yeah, this one is usually blue. This one is for metallic. Oh, did I use this one? Oh no, I haven't used this one. Never mind. Just playing some Persona music. Some chill music today. I use this one though for the bass. But yeah. Let me just turn it down a little bit. Okay, let's start. Oh wait, I need one more thing here. I need... Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. I need a piece of paper just to thin my paints. I'm gonna use this. Yesterday I used my hands just to thin paints, but maybe it works on paper. Maybe I can thin it on paper. So it's one of those. And lastly, there's still one more thing here. Lastly, some TP. Okay, just fold it up. I wanted to get the paints plus model kit set, but it wasn't available, so I just had to, you know, get it all one by one, but that's okay. All right, so I guess we'll start with blue first. I set those aside. I actually haven't used Corax White yet. I don't know what to use it on. I thought these guys would have the Omega looking logo there, but they're water slides for this one. I don't like the water slides. So I didn't bother. I don't like water slides. Okay. So let's go with blue. I guess I'll use this to thin. Yeah. You're probably gonna see my face a little bit, but that's okay. Okay. Just a little bit. I've been watching tutorials, so that really helped. I didn't go into this just really blind. I'm gonna use this though. There you go. Okay. There you go. Maybe a few, maybe a bit more. Because I seem to run out. Okay. But yeah, the first thing you need to make sure of is that you're thinning your paints properly. I don't know if I'm doing it correctly. I hope so. That's a bit too... Oh, actually, I think that's fine. There you go. Okay. I think that's fine. Yesterday I just used my hand, which is probably okay. Yeah, this is fine too. Not too much. Because sometimes if you do it too thick, it's not gonna look good. Yeah, this is probably fine. Alright, oh, it's not showing up in the... Wait, let me put this up a little bit. There you go. I just paint everything blue for now. You don't really need to, because you're gonna paint the gun a different color, but I don't know, I like seeing it all blue. Is that a waste of paint? Maybe. Okay. I haven't tried the dry brushing yet with shades because, again, I don't have those paints yet. hopefully I can actually finish these. Well, I guess we're just mostly just base coating for now. Sometimes I'm not sure if I use too much paint or I'm lacking. I feel like I use too much. I don't know. I think the good thing though is that you can spread it, so yeah. Have much to talk about. Kind of just like doing this and not talking. I think we're running out though. Let me do this. Okay. Bada bada bup bup. Yeah, some people do two coats, but I actually found one coat to be fine already. I don't know. For the first one I painted, I actually did it by parts, but overall it was harder to hold. So I was like, yeah, just paint it when it's all built. Okay. Looking good. Dude, this like hobby setup of mine has really grown. Like, I used to just build Gundam on the floor. I had no mat. I only had scissors. Kind of crazy. Oh, one sec. Speak of the devil. Look what arrived. I got new paints. Nice. I could try that now, or I won't for now. I gotta test it on the first one first. Okay. I gotta test those paints on the first one I painted for now. So far though, the thing I like doing the most is doing this base coating. Okay, I'm running out. We need more. This thing at the back is, it's supposed to be a rock. The others didn't have that. Already running out? What the hell? I don't know what I'm doing. Why is it already out? Dang it. Needs to be, I think I make it too thin. I don't know. I think I don't need to wet it again. Okay. Also, I need a better lamp. Sometimes I can't see it properly. Also, my hands aren't the most stable. Never has been. Even building Gundams. My hands have always been really shaky. So yeah. gotta really reach in some of these, and that's why I painted by part, but it's a bit more complicated if I do that. Almost done with the base. I'm good. Okay. Sometimes I can't tell with the light, dude. It looks good already, but I don't know. Not sure. See, my hands are pretty much very shaky. I think I'm missing stuff over here. There you go. I good? Yeah. All right. I think we're Gucci. I think that's good. I'll let it dry for now. Thanks for what? I'm just kidding. Yeah, looks good. Okay, my paint is very thin now. And then we're gonna move on to the golden stuff. It doesn't take too long. But yeah, that's because I chose a particularly beginner set, Marines. That's the one you usually start with. People start with just the Marines. I want to paint the Adeptus Mechanica stuff in the future, but yeah, those look insanely complicated. And I'd have to buy other paints. Oh yeah, let's check out the paints. Speaking of paints, check out the paints I got. I guess I'll just... Okay, I know. Check out the paint. So I got some shades now. This is Drakenhof Nightshade. I forgot what color that is. We have Null Oil. Some people don't like Null Oil, but I didn't have any means of getting the Agrax Earthshade. People like using Agrax Earthshade, I think. We have Eshin Gray. A bunch of blacks and grays this time. I got red now for the eyes. Oh, red. Mephiston Red and Mournfang Brown. Yeah. Mournfang Brown. Pretty cool. But yeah, I don't think I'll do the... I'll do these other paints today. I want to test it out first off stream. But yeah. Okay, well. This is definitely gonna be less used because it's just for the eyes. Although I could use this a lot for the Adeptus guys. And yeah, I do like the Adeptus Mechanicus a lot. Alright, I think the base coat is good. It's a few... I don't know, sometimes I can't tell if it's the light or... Yeah, so the back seems good. Back seems all good. Yeah. Maybe just a few touch-ups here. Okay, just a little bit more. Okay. So, more blue, I guess. Little bit more blue. What the hell happened here? It's so... Okay, there. Weird. Okay, I'm just gonna put it here. That's weirdly thin. Rip. Now it's too much. Oh well. Way much. Gonna thin it here. Oh god, that is very... That is a lot. Okay. Yeah, just touching up here. Places where it's hard to reach. I'm good. Not good. Yeah, it's not really focusing. I don't know why. Focus. Yeah, I think it's pretty much good. Maybe just this part. Okay. Alright. Cool. Yeah, it dries up pretty quick as well. You don't have to wait too long. Okay, that brush is done for now. Yeah. Okay, let's keep that there. Next, time for the gun and the stuff, the gold. So I'm using Baltazar gold. Baltazar. Okay. Baltazar. I think it's dry enough. Maybe I should wait a little bit. I think it's good. I think we're good to go. But yeah, I don't have black yet. Except, you know, I could use the other colors now. I'll do that later. Maybe off stream, yeah. I want to test it out first. I want to test out the colors there first. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting. Shaky shaky. Don't forget the shaky shaky. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna get a lot. I think I need a better palette, dude, but this is okay for now. I'm still starting. That's a lot of paint. Oh boy. Wait. Maybe a little bit more. Okay. All right, this is where we get really precise. Yay! I need to be on the table just so that it's more accurate. Accurate. Ah, shit. When I said that, I messed up. Great. Actually, like, so tiny, dude. I was expecting mini, but this is really tiny. Like, before, first time I built it. Okay. I think that's good. Maybe a little bit on the top. Okay. Nice. I'm pretty good. I'm just not gonna bother painting the holes. Okay, next. I guess the chest emblem. Don't need a lot. Okay, this one I really need to focus. Shut up! The voice is in my head. I messed up. Nice. That's okay. Decent. I guess I'll just paint the underside gold. I'm not actually sure. Oh, my avatar's covering the painting. Oh well. Okay. Starting to shake, god damn it. Why am I a shaky shake? I'm a shaky ass person. Shaky ass. Shake my ass. Yeah, I'll just paint it back blue. Okay. It's a little more here. There you go. Okay, I'm fine with that. Yay! Yeah, it's a little messed up below, but I'll fix that. Pretty good. Just a little bit more, I guess. Oh, whatever. Okay, next. Other side. I think the primer really helps. Not sure. I'm sorry, my avatar is like covering it. Let me move it a little bit. But you're gonna see my face, definitely. Whatever. Great. Chest emblem first. Why did I do this first? Why did I do this first? Messy for this one, but that's okay. A little messy. Pretty messy. But that's okay. Okay, let me finish the emblem for now. Okay. Nice. Yun. Something feels off. Wait a little. Andito. Okay, that's good enough. Nice. Andito. Well. Okay, touch-ups. It's touch-ups time. Okay. Oh, I forgot the water. Oops. Oh well. Okay, I think that's good. Right. Okay, nicely done. You know what? Never mind. I think this should be blue. This part. Eh, that's fine. All right. So, what else? Over here. Oh yeah, over here. There you go. Nice. Nice. think I'm good. Wait, let me just put this here for now. A little bit cleaner here. There you go. Hey, it's done. Nice. I guess I'm not gonna paint that for today. I'm just gonna build the rest and call it a day. But there he is so far. Again, I need to add more of the other paints. Pretty good already. Pretty good, pretty good. Yeah. Cool. Yay. All right. I guess I'll just build for now. Yeah, I'm still a little bit, what do you call this? Still need to learn the ropes a little bit more, but pretty good. Pretty good progress. Oh, wait, I'm not done yet. I forgot. I almost forgot. The base stuff. Whoops. Okay. Okay. Just get rid of these. Cool. Okay, time for the base. Maybe I should use the smaller one. There you go. Okay. Let's get rid of the others. By the way, the blue I'm using is Macrage blue. I don't know. But yeah. And then the one I'm using for the base is Armageddon Dust. And we don't need the water for this one now. Need to scoop it up. Scoop it. Scoop it up. I think, yeah. This one at the back is a rock, so I might need to... Oops. Might need to paint that gray next time. Okay. Wait. Okay. Double scoopy. Okay, wait. I think this is enough, actually. It looks like crap. My legit poop. Actually, I don't mind getting some on the shoes, because it looks like he's walking through mud. That actually looks cool. Oh, the rocks actually look decent as well as brown. Just gonna paint it brown. There you go. Yeah, it looks decent. Okay, I think I'm good. Nice. Apparently, the base stuff is the one that takes a while to dry. Takes an hour or so. Yeah, the rocks look decent as brown. And yeah, I just covered some of the shoes as well. So it looks like he's, you know, actually walking through mud or like sand or dirt. Yeah, cool. Very nice. Actually, I do one last thing here. Yeah, it's about an hour to build, to paint one of these. Not build, paint. Okay, lastly, let's see if I can still use this. Nah, it's pretty dry already. Oh, no, I still can. Nice. Sweat it. Okay, maybe that's too wet now. There you go. Okay, better. Let's finish it off by painting this brown. Okay, I need more. Need more. Actually, this doesn't matter that much if it's thin or thick. It's just the base. I guess to others it does though. Yes, depends on you, I guess. Okay, and there he is. Oh, hell yeah. Okay, that timing though with the music, very nice. Okay, we done. Okay, it's time to build this time. I'm just gonna build for the rest of the stream. Okay. Gonna place these here. let this dry for now. Guess I'll keep this for later. But yeah, here is the finished one. Here's the unpainted look with primer. But yeah, this one still looks a little bit more shinier than I'd like. I don't know why. Maybe this is the right way? I don't know. Oh well. Nice. Okay. It's time to build. I'm just left with one sprue here. I need to build three left. I only got three left to build. Bases are here. Base. I'm just gonna finish it. Three left. Oh yeah, let's display them with the painted stuff. Nice. Oh yeah. They look legit now. Let's go. Actually, I think I can pull this off now. Let's see. There you go. Oh yeah. It's gonna keep this. Okay. It is time to build. So these are 10 in all, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, good. Good. I must wish, if I was missing one, I'd be sad. I only really use 3 tools here, or maybe even just 2. This knife. Cutters and sand. Then this one's just to separate stuff. Okay. Let's build these last remaining ones. Which one are these? 19. So I'm done with these two. I think I'm also done with this one. 3, 2, yeah. So we're on to 17. Do I have number 10? I have number 10. So yeah. 4, 5, 6 probably. I don't know. Let's start with 4 first. 4 starts with 10. 10 and 11. Okay. I think there's gonna be some spares here as well. Pretty sure. Okay. 10. 11. Wait. Okay, good. 10, 11, 7, 8, and 9. 7, 8, and 9. Where did 7 go? Oh, this is 7. Where's number 9? This one. What happened to my music? My music. What? What? Oh, it's been an hour. All right. I guess I'll do this one.
Ah, you're back.
Yeah, I like Persona music, dude. Okay, 7, 8, 9, 13, and 12. Okay. 13 and 12. There you go. That's number 4. Okay. I built all of these. I just need to build duplicates. So yeah. Okay. Send it down a little bit. Sometimes I don't even, well, most of the time I don't even sand the Gundams anymore. I use the glass file. I never tried the glass file here yet. Maybe it's better. Could be better. But we're just gonna paint over it anyway, so it doesn't need to be super pretty. Okay. As long as it's smooth. This one has mold lines though. Mold lines. Oh wow, this one is particularly weird. Gonna have to cut that. Okay. Why is it like that? Looks like a Chaos Space Marine instead of a normal Space Marine. Oops. Okay, that's good enough. So number 10, we're doing this. Need to get back into Persona, man. Okay. Merry Christmas. Jazz just always reminds me of Christmas, dude. Partly it's a light jazz, because there's some sad jazz that doesn't remind me of Christmas. Oh yeah, I started reading. Well, not really started yet. Not really started yet, but I have a copy of Eisenhorn. Seems like a good book to read. People suggest the Horus Heresy, but other people say you need prior knowledge for that of the Warhammer universe. And I'm still starting off. So I chose Eisenhorn. Okay. Yeah, I think that's good. Okay. So, we put this over here. Yeah. Next. Head, torso, and gun. In terms of building, yeah, I still prefer Gundam, definitely. But painting, yeah, can't go wrong with this. I still don't think I'll paint my Gundams. Too lazy. But for this one, it's kind of the whole... It kind of outweighs more than the building process. So it's fun to paint for this one. I don't know, maybe that's a weird opinion. But Gundam, I'm just gonna leave Gundam alone. Also, I think I said earlier, I tried the water slides, but nah, don't like. Don't like stickers, don't like water slides. Don't like decals. Okay, so I think that's good enough. Okay, right. Let's place this here now. Yeah. Okay, one sec, y'all. Be right back. Got some delivery. One sec. All right, we back. I got something in the mail. I'm just gonna show it, I guess. Got some shirts. See if this is right. Okay, I can't show that. I'll just use this, I guess. Nah. This one. I think you could see where it's from already. All right, let's see what we got. I bought 3 of these.
Oh, hell yeah.
Because they didn't have the sizes in the store, so
yeah,
I don't want to show my size. You're gonna see it anyway, but arcade shirts, let's go. I'll just open it, I guess. Ew. Not showing it right.
Oh, hell yeah.
Let's see, no paint. Oh. Some paint. Heck yeah. Arcade. I can't really show it properly.
Okay.
Damn it. There's one. That's one. Got Echo shirt. Just gonna show that. Like that. I'll open it later, I guess. And then we got a Vi shirt.
Oh yeah.
But yeah, just Uniqlo stuff because they didn't have the size. It was just buy in the store.
Anyway, that's what I got.
Okay, back to work. Okay. Some arcane shirts from Uniqlo. Hell yeah, Persona. Okay, I think we're good. I think this good. Where do I put this again? Here. Nice. And then I put this here. Some people do like just cut the nubs and just glue it, but I don't know. Mine has been okay so far. Except this one. This one has been Number 4 has been a little bit weird. There you go. We good. Wait. Forgot number 12. Did I not cut number 12? Number 12. Eh? Where number 12? I did cut number 12. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Okay. Jetpack. Okay. Alright, I think that's good enough. Yeah, pretty easy. And we just put it on the bass and we're good. There's another one built, number 4. Yeah. Two more. So I'm guessing this one is 5 and 6. 14, 15. Yep. 14, 15. Oops, wait. Okay. Okay, number 5. Let's go. Did you say, don't take my trees? Don't take my trees. Don't take my trees. Okay, what goes first? This one? 14, 15. Okay. I think the first one I built is number 5. Yeah. Pretty sure. Oh yeah, I have been playing Space Marine as well. Pretty good. Pretty good game. It's my the game I'm playing most right now. But I still need to finish follow Cybertron. Still definitely finishing that. Okay. Not gonna lie, I don't know what the singer is saying. But I mean, Persona, so it's cool. Okay, 16. Right. Put this at the back. So I wonder how different these because I think this is a more modern mold, because I wonder how different the molds from back then were. I know there's like metal molds. I wonder how that is. Do you have to build those? They have to build those. Okay. Right. Just the arms left. Oh, I missed this. Okay. That's good enough. Oh, shit. Whoops. Didn't know. When we were young, trying to find okay, last. Never thought those days would see an end. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, this one goes under. All right. Doesn't mean a thing. Got to look ahead now. All right, another one done. And lastly, also, I don't really plan on playing the game. I just like building and painting this. Maybe in the future. I'm okay with playing the video games. Like Darktide seems like fun with friends. Okay. Oh, I'm not even looking anymore. I'm just cutting everything. I think this is the last. Hell yeah. All right. Okay, which goes first? The power of friendship. Imagine the music wasn't actually playing in the stream and I'm just babbling nonsense. Oops. Okay, next, this one and this one. I almost heard the like, it's always in jazz. Take the fragments of your past and let them flow into the sands of time. You'll be all right. You must believe. If there's one thing that I've learned, it's that the truth will always lie with me. It's in my heart. Tomorrow. Right.
I will follow my heart.
Banger.
A banger.
Okay. Okay. Now we put this. Nice. And arms. Almost done. Just one more. Wait, how does this work? Oh, this just needs to be under. What? Why is it like this? Oh, there you go. Okay, yeah, it's pretty good. Sometimes you can just scratch it off. Looks fine. Okay, last one. The jetpack. I don't know if this is actually a jetpack. I did play the jetpack mission in Space Marine. That was a fun mission.
That was fun.
All right, I think we're good. And okay. And there we go. And yeah, all 10 is done. There's just 10 miniatures in this box. Pretty good deal, I think, for a first build. Oh yeah, there is like extra parts here, but I don't think I can build another one with this. There's just heads and arms. I guess we could build the floating guy. Just kidding, I don't know. The floating skulls. But Space Marine. I don't know what those are called. Huh? Huh? Okay. Oops. Alright, sprue is done.
Sprue done. Wait. I'm sick.
Okay. It's gonna do this. Yeah, I'm just gonna cut this out. I'm not gonna sand it anymore. Alright, that's done. Spare parts over there. What if you just paint that as well? You won't have any use. Okay. Good. Alright. My vacuum's not working right now. It's, needs charging. But yeah. Alright, let's just pack up, and I think that's it for this stream. Just one figure painted, but let's just say I painted three in this stream. They'll never know. Let's just say I painted three of these in stream. don't tell them. Don't tell the VOD viewers. All right. Okay. Guess I'll clean this as well later. But yeah, there they are. The definitely the three I painted today. But yeah. I don't even know which one is it? Which one did I paint today? I think it's this one. What? I don't know anymore. I don't know which. Gametkoi. Oh, this is the one with the rock, right? Yeah, this is the one I painted today. Pretty good, yeah. I like it. I wish the gold was more of a yellow than brown, but it looks good in real life, at least. Looks decent in real life. But yeah. I need to paint over the other details here, but I'm gonna test that out first before streaming. But I think I will do another one of these streams. Just, you know, finishing everything. But yeah, can't wait to see them on the shelf. Place them here. Yeah. They look good. They look good with color. Oh yeah, this is the one I primed. Okay. Put that there. These other ones aren't primed yet. But yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, okay. But yeah, I don't really plan on playing the tabletop yet. I don't know who to play with. I don't really have friends who like Warhammer right now. But yeah. There it is. I like this song. Just place that there for now. Yeah, there it is. Thanks for watching and remember to like and subscribe. Thank you to anyone who stopped by. I don't know if there was. But yeah. Thank you. I'll see you guys next time. Oh, see you guys next time on the Fall of Cybertron playthrough. I'm going to continue that on YouTube. Watch it on YouTube. Let's play. Watch my last plays. And yeah. Bye.